Oh my God. It's your boy TL3 Mercy here, and I'm about to react to Lil Tecca, Tecca vibes. I'm about to react to Lil Tecca Royal Rumble. He just dropped a song, so you know Lil Tecca. Whenever he drops something, it's actually fire, though. He's really underrated, too. Like, he's not really underrated, but, like, for a person that's, like, that young and talented, like, in my opinion, he's underrated. You're probably thinking, like, damn, bro. Everyone, bro, he reacts to whatever is underrated. I'm just being honest, man. He's really underrated. Lil Tecca's really, like, goaded for that, bro. So let's get straight into the video. Royal Rumble. I know it's about to be fire, bro. Keep it simple. Woo! This beat. Ooh. The way that shit dropped, you listen to that, bro. Look like, boom. Dude got the WWE, like, basically, like Royal Rumble, basically. That's basically what it is. And then you got the, I don't even know, what type of statue is that? That shit just dropped. Right when it be dropped, that's fire.
Like, who is you, nigga? You can't get my ID. Walked in the store.
He walked up in the room. The niggas was basically just looking at him. He's like, who is you? We gotta go back. Like, the way he got into that song was fire. He got, like, nice flow to, like, his songs, too. Which is, like, goated.
I woke up in a room and they eyeing me. They like, who is you, nigga? You can't get my ID. Walked in the store, I need everything that I see. Peeping on that nigga, I'm like, oh yeah, I might be. Let a nigga try me. Punch a nigga in his lip, now he looking like Kylie. I can't really go off right now, nigga, I'm in quarantine. I'm really in the market, baby, we could go to Dover Street.
We gotta go back. Heck. Yes, sir. That quarantine part was hot. I didn't even get that though. I gotta go back so I can listen to it. You feel me?
Nigga, I'm like, oh yeah, I might be. Let a nigga try me. Punch a nigga in his lip, now he looking like Kylie. I can't really go off right now, nigga. I'm in quarantine. I'm really in the market, baby. We could go to Dover Street. We could go to isolation where it get like 4 degrees. You not ready for that shit. My life is a movie, you not ready for that clip. My niggas, they applaud and they clap shit. And if it's not about dollars, then you really don't make sense. And if you talking money, then little bitch, we can make friends. You holding yourself back, surrounded by fake friends. Just want you for-
True that. If you talking money, bitch, we can make friends, though. No bullshit.
Payment. And they gon' keep grabbing plates if you stakin' that cake in. It makes sense. Two paycheck, they like, well, I'm finna pay rent. Guess I'm drip, I'ma buy something basic. Got my own style, you gon' flush it, I don't take shit. Really anti-social, I don't like a lot.
Got my own style, you don't flush shit. He doesn't flush nothing because he's not gonna take shit.
Collaborating. Hey, you niggas widows, I don't like collaborating. Had to cut your love because y'all niggas are not sanctioned. Moving hot, trying to cause investigation. Now if you want to talk, yeah, you gotta make a payment. Pay me, fuck you. Bitches give me pussy, I won't pay them. Fuck bitch.
Talk your shit, bro. Talk your shit, Tecca.
Yeah, you gotta make a payment. Pay me, fuck you. Bitches give me pussy, I won't pay them. Fuck bitch, now I don't even love you, I won't pay them. Lust, even if you my shorty, no, please do not get comfortable. Bitch, I'm the king, it's a Royal Rumble. Came out on top at the Royal Rumble. And if you feel me, it's a Royal Rumble. She want a Royal Rumble. No cap, I get it though. You just wanna fuck with me, you heard me on the radio. You play on me, bitch, you gon' turn me to.
That's true though. When you're famous, that's when all the females or anyone in general is gonna come around. Cause they fuck with you now. They heard you on the radio or whatever. If you're an artist, they're gonna hear you on the radio. If you're famous from like other things, they'll see you. They'll know you're up there, but now they wanna come around. But he sees that though. He sees that. That's all respect.
Little criminal sight, I don't touch y'all. That could touch me. Hottest young nigga in my country. You want me to pull up? Yeah, that's like 50 stacks. I'ma put some in a block and I go call my bitch a bigger ass. I be thinking about the old, I'm not gonna lie, yeah, I be missing that. Funny back then was thinking about the destination where I'm at. Dropped a little mixtape, it went damn platinum. I'm not mixed, but I got black and white and talking ransom.
Whoa.
This shit
all I'm not mixed. They talking black and white. Ransom.
Little mixtape, it went damn near platinum. I'm not mixed, but I got black and white and talking ransom. This shit up, but not gon' lie, man, I make it look fun. Look down, you just mad that's on the Royal Rumble.
Anything for him in life is a Royal Rumble. That's crazy, though, because that's really how it be, though. You're not trying to compete with others, but at the same time, that's just like, that's just how life is. Everyone's competing to get to the top. And then he's competing to go to the top, basically. That's basically it. And then with Shorty, basically anything with him, it's a Royal Rumble, too. All right, guys, that was basically it for Tekka, Lil Tekka Royal Rumble. And you know, he was talking this shit. He was talking this shit. People want futures with him because he's up now or whatever. But he doesn't want that shit. He doesn't want that shit. And then people is like going out their own drip or whatever, but he doesn't want to take other people's drip or whatever. He just want to take like own his shit, basically. And then you got basically him just talking his shit. That's basically it, bro. I respect that. Lil Tekka, you really goated for that. No bullshit. Talk your shit. And it's your boy TL3 Mercy here. And hope y'all enjoy the video. Just stay safe out there. No bullshit. And I'm out.